What is up, YouTube? It's the Redonkulous Boombox here, and I'm back with my fifth vid. Now, today, I'm going to be taking on one of the most requested and asked for challenges. Like, literally, everybody's asked for me to do this one. I'm going to be doing the banana and Sprite challenge. Now, normally what that is you eat two bananas and drink a liter of Sprite. But since I'm a savage and nothing I do is regular, I'm going to eat 10 bananas and drink a liter of Sprite. Now, there's another conspiracy theory circling around that not only do I speed up some parts of my videos, but I slow down some parts of my videos. Guys, I'm telling you, everything is in real time. I wouldn't make videos if I sped some parts up and slowed some parts down. Now, I can't even fathom the fact that I made it to my fifth vid, because everyone knows the fifth vid's the one that makes or breaks you.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. I work out. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. I work out. When I walk in the spot, this is what I see. Everybody stops and is staring at me. I got passion in my pants and I ain't afraid to show it. Show it, show it, show it. I'm sexy and I know it. Yeah, when I'm at the mall, security just can't fight them all. And when I'm at the beach, I'm in a speedo trying to tan my cheeks. What? This is how I roll. Come on, ladies, it's time to go. We headed to the bar, baby, don't be nervous. No shoes, no shirt, and I still get service. Watch! Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. I work out.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it. So don't stop.
Guys, I've just finished the banana and Sprite challenge. That was terrible. That was insanely hard. Oh my god, that was so bad. Make sure to drop a like on this vid. And also, if the last video I posted, the munchkin challenge, if that gets to 100 likes, I'll start working on my merch. So make sure to go like that vid as well. Subscribe to the channel. As always, Biko out.